The only thing left to do is enter in to that place of my yes. So this next praise I want you to give God is a praise of thanksgiving.
Yeah!
That says, God, I thank you for yes. I've been living a season of knowing, not yet. But now I'm moving into a place of yes and right now.
Yeah!
God, I wish I had somebody to believe what I just said. I said, I'm moving into a season of yes and right now.
Sir,
you don't need a neighbor for this one.
Don't.
Because this thing is individual. The Bible says Caleb got his position.
Get me out. Over there.
I got to say this. Stay there. Just break it down for 2 seconds. But stay there, because I'm getting ready to dance when I say this. The part I didn't finish, Pastor, was that Caleb finally, after they got into Canaan, given 5 years of fighting, Caleb said, enough time has gone by. Joshua, give me my mountain. He said, you remember what Moses said about me and you. He said, listen, I'm 85 years old. He said, but I'm stronger than I've ever been. That means I don't care how much time has gone by between the time God promised you and the time it manifests, it's still yours. He said, I may have had to wander 45 years, but I finally got the mountain God promised me. What I want you to do in these next 60 seconds, I want you to give God a praise, because I'm not going to have to be 85. I want to give God a praise right now.